I can get around this house because I saw it on Home Alone, and I think it's a good idea because it's Christmas and almost 2020. Is that a ghost?